How to display error codes on Kenmore and Whirlpool vertical modular washers. Kenmore and Whirlpool replaced the common direct drive top load washer with the vertical modular top load washer in 2012. The vertical modular washer, VMW, has a self-diagnostic system in the electronic control to help you figure out the cause if something goes wrong with the washer. When a component in the washer fails, the washer stops working and the lid lock light flashes. The washer won't work until the problem is corrected. To determine the problem, first put the washer into diagnostic mode. Here's how. With the washer shut off and all indicator lights off, turn the control dial one complete rotation, 360 degrees, counterclockwise. Quickly, within about 6 seconds, turn the control dial three clicks clockwise, one click back, and one more click clockwise. All the green status lights blink when you successfully activate the diagnostic mode. If the status lights don't blink, turn the control dial one complete rotation counterclockwise to reset the control and then try again, this time turning the knob faster. With the washer in diagnostic mode, follow these steps to display the error code lights. Turn the control dial one click clockwise. Press the start button. Turn the control dial one click clockwise to display the first saved error code. The control displays up to 4 error codes. Just the sensing light flashes if no error code was recorded. Error codes for the VMW washers have 2 parts. The first is the letter F followed by a number, and the second is the letter E followed by a number. Which lights are illuminated indicate the numbers. The sensing light on indicates the letter F. The sensing light off indicates E. The wash light stands for the number 8. Rinse, 4. Spin, 2. And cycle complete, 1. For example, for error code F5E3, when the sensing light is on, the rinse and the cycle complete lights are on. This makes 5. Then, when the sensing light is off, the spin and the cycle complete lights are on. This makes 3. The error code flashes repeatedly until you turn the dial one click clockwise to show the next error code. To exit diagnostic mode, turn the washer off.